busy, and I tell you, very right down the agenda, worked right on the timeline, just like was proposed, and so it's been a good meeting. Has anybody got anything at all that they want to have additional questions for at this time? And we've had a lot to review, and I think certainly we'll have a lot of material still to be going over with, and as some of these things begin to come across our desk, you might say, for our consideration, then certainly we've got a good bit of information to help us with the decision.
Hey, on pedaling.
Yes, sir.
Number 18.
Yes.
Do you see that may cause us a problem with making that determination?
No, sir, and that was actually the last number that was put in was because we needed something that the prosecutors felt like would address the chain abandonment, and that is something that they can use if it, you know, really is just a blatant chain abandonment issue. There were requests from citizens to say you can only tether.
Yeah.
And we went through that. That's impossible to enforce. To have a credible witness, you have to put an animal services officer on the state out, which doesn't make sense.
Anything else? All right. Commissioners, I would like to ask us, if we could, to get a motion to move into executive session. I'd like to have a short executive session to discuss personnel.
So moving.
Thank you.
Thank you.